My name is Yemi. I'll be showing you how to use a bumble tubby baby hair. First, you need to unclip the waist buckle. To do that, press down on the side and then use your other finger to press that, just like that. Now put it on your waist. Ensure it is well clipped. Now adjust the strap to fit your waist. Now ensure the adjuster rests on top of the elastic on the waistband. This is a safety measure. It ensures that if this buckle gets opened, the waist stays on, it doesn't fall off. Okay. Now, to carry your baby in front, drag the carrier to the front and make sure it is just above your belly button. Now you can place your baby. Now, we also have our shoulder straps. To fix the shoulder strap, just take the buckle like that, pass it through the elastic, and clip it in place. Now, you have to make sure the buckle rests on top of the elastic like that. The reason for this is also a safety measure. If this becomes unclipped, the strap stays on and doesn't fall off. You can adjust this strap as you need. Pull it up and just draw it like that. You can draw it back and you can draw it anyhow you want. So I'm going to release it. When I put my baby in, I will determine how long or how short I want it to be. So I'm ready to put my baby in. Okay. This is Ebuka. He's 2 years old. And I'm going to put him in front for the purpose of this video. If your baby is over 6 months, from 5 months and above, it's advisable to put your baby on the back because the big baby in front can contribute to back pain. Okay. So just place your baby with the legs evenly distributed like that. Then simply pull and carry on. Pull it up very well. Then pass the straps on your hand like that. Now we have our back clip. Okay. So you clip it like that and it keeps the strap on your shoulder. Now for the hood. My baby is quite big, like you can see. Now, if you're going to use the hood is to support the baby's head when the baby is sleeping, you know, and all that, if it's sunny, you won't cover his head. Now, this strap goes through the shoulder like that. Okay. Now, to move this stopper, you have to press it down and then drag it so it moves. Okay, so that holds the hood in place. Okay, and you can adjust it as you want. Put him on my back. I'll just remove the shoulder straps. Okay, first off, I'll clip it at the back. Okay, and remove the shoulder straps. Then I will just drag the carrier to the back. Okay. Next, I'll pull the carrier over his back just like that. And that's that. Now, if I feel it's a bit too slack, I can just do this. justice drop just like that. See? That's for back carrying. For the back carrying, I don't really need to flip this, but I can flip it. Because the back is higher than the front. Should drag this down a little. And clip it down. And that keeps the straps on your shoulders. Okay? So if a baby is asleep and you need to fix the wood, you can reach it from behind, pass it through the strap. Okay, and it stays in place. Do that for the other side, and you're good to go.
Alright, that's about it.